met for my first record. He, if you're not familiar with Greg, he's an amazing bass player, arranger, and composer. Works with all kinds of folks, most notably Tom Waits, who he produced 7 albums for and played bass on many more. Worked with Ornette Coleman, and so many different kinds of avant-garde jazz and classical artists. It would be hard to name them all. But Greg was producing my first album in New Orleans, and when the record company heard what was going on, they freaked out. Thought it was too outside the box, and they scrapped the album. And I always felt bad that Greg and I never got to finish what we started. And with 12 Tales, since you know I was recording it, I figured I might as well find the people I really wanted to work with and who wanted to work with me. And so we finally had a chance to work together, and with a really, truly great band on that session. We recorded 2 songs in 3 hours, and this is one of them. Faded now, well, so too.